going through a global pandemic in our world currently. I know we're all a little uneasy and nervous to gather today, but the bigger message I want to get across is that nothing is going to stop Brandon and Marjorie from showing their commitment to one another.
Hi, Brandon. Take you, Marjorie, to be my lawfully wedded wife.
Hi, Marjorie. Take you, Brandon, to be my lawfully wedded husband.